Number one, I think you need to have the interest and viewpoint of the caller. When somebody calls in and they ask you a question, it gives you some kind of a guideline as to what they're after. And that's probably the biggest suggestion, is really listen to what they're saying. Because sometimes they're not saying, "We want a pool." Sometimes they're saying, "We want a creation by Al Curtis." And I always listen for that.